computers with AOL and no Wi-Fi. They get these huge ass monitors that take up the whole desk. They look like something old from 1950 at their best. They think they're elite playing Yahoo pool, thinking they're geek gamers and listening to Tool. I hate to act superior, but what's not to diss? I bring the leak to the geek, unlike that MC Chris. I doubt they realize what a mod is or what's in it, much less that a computer monitor isn't the limit. They think the feathers seeking goes an LCD, but you know my pointer's chilling on a TV screen, playing Game Boy, Sega, or NES. On the TV screen, on my couch, chilling's the best. You know how I roll, and my rolling motivation, chilling in my room on the emulation station. I'm on a monitor probation, video game simulation, living room invasion, geeky stimulation. Out of my room and away from my desk, playing on the TV, Sega, and NES. I'm on a monitor probation, video game simulation, living room invasion, geeky stimulation. Out of my room and away from my desk, playing on the TV, Sega, and NES. So sit straight in your chair and keep up that good posture. I'm laying on my couch, throwing back a cold brew Foster, sipping on Bacardi like I'm at a rapper party, while you're sitting at your desk playing Yahoo Chess. On the emulator, playing every game of my desire. No system is a limit, this emulator's fire. If you were elite like T-Bite, you'd throw out your LCD and get an emulation station like Leak Geek Beat. Me and T-Bite have the geek all in the bag. We never have to frag, we never have lag. Our monitors are huge and our cases ice stub. We give the leap to our beat, knuck if you buck. Cause I doubt you realize what a mod is or what's in it, much less that a computer monitor isn't the limit. You think that further seeking goes an LCD, but here I go right now playing NES on my TV. I'm on a monitor probation, video game simulation, living room invasion, geeky stimulation. Out of my room and away from my desk, playing on the TV, Sega, and NES. I'm on a monitor probation, video game simulation, living room invasion, geeky stimulation. Out of my room and away from my desk, playing on the TV.